A Paulding County judge revived hopes of a family searching for answers in a 1960 murder today. The judge approved the request of Nancy Eagleson's family to exhume her body to search for DNA evidence. Eagleson was 14 years old when she was abducted while walking home with her sister Sheryl from the movies on November 13, 1960. Her body was found early the next day, and no one has ever been charged. The family believes there may be some DNA on the body or inside the coffin. Sheryl says she hopes this is the first step in getting long-awaited answers.
I always ask myself, you know, why didn't he take me? Why didn't he take me too? You know, and I was left behind, but I think I was left behind for a reason now. As I said, I have a nice, beautiful family, and that's why. And I can't keep asking why. So, but I'm just so happy that we get this, got this yes. So we can kind of maybe put an answer to some of our questions.
The family has 75 days to have the body exhumed. We'll continue to follow this story for you.